Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Amitabh Bachchan and KBC is in big legal trouble. The Shaheen Shah of Bollywood Amitabh Bachchan is in big trouble currently. Not only the veteran actor but his popular TV show Kaun Banega Crorepati is also in a big trouble. According to the recent reports, an FIR is filed against the veteran actor and his show too. Does that mean that the show will go off air? Or is Amitabh Bachchan getting replaced by other host? Well, let us find out every detail about the incident in this video. Recently, an FIR got registered against the megastar and his show Kaun Banega Crorepati. As per the reports, the FIR got filed because of one of the questions that got asked in the game. As per reports, a question was asked during the Karamveer special episode that sparked controversy. Reports are suggesting that the FIR got filed in Lucknow for hurting the Hindu sentiments of public. On that episode, social activist Bezwada Wilson and actor Anoop Soni was on the hot seat. The question for the amount 6,40,000 created the trouble for the show. It was asked that which scriptures copies were burned by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and his followers in 1927, 25th December. The answer to the question was Manusmriti, and the question and its answer did not go well with many people. Meanwhile, filmmaker Vivek Agnihotri shared the clip of the show and condemned the FIR. On the other hand, many Twitter users wrote that they will boycott the show for hurting Hindu sentiments. The makers have not said anything officially till now about Big B hosting the show. What is the future of the show is still unknown. What are your thoughts about this? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.